Okay, during this session, we will discuss basic methodology in conducting research, and also we will provide a backthrough of the difficulties in running clinical trials, which is really difficult in a specialty like surgery and in surgical oncology in particular. And we will discuss how we can work together with patients to conduct research efficiently and involving them in the definition of the outcomes and in sharing the results.